Frigidaire range, how to install clock control board and overlay. When pulling the range out, you always want to verify the gas line. If it is a gas range, you want to always verify you have enough gas line so that you don't pull the line off of the valve and cause a gas leak or an abrupt. When dealing with gas products, you always want to verify you tug on the line and cause a gas leak. Just one wire harness, just connect. In replacing the clock control, they have an overlay over the clock, and so this gets removed and installed on the new part. With removing the overlay, you want to use a very sharp razor blade to try to keep the adhesive that's on the back of the overlay, so that it will stick on the new control board. Just take your time. Make sure you don't cut through the overlay. Heating the overlay would make it much easier to remove. Shouldn't take too much heat. Just want to heat up the adhesive backing, and then you can easily pull it up off of the control board. Up, up, and off. by reusing the original overlay, you're saving money on having to purchase an overlay when replacing these. So just remove the original and reinstall it onto the new control board. So the new one comes as a blank. Line the edges up. Press the laminate onto the control board to make sure you get a good seal. All right, when working in limited spacing, you have to be very resourceful. So I'm just gonna stick my hand through here and reconnect. Contacts. Making sure you don't bend any pins. Okay, now range is reinstall, gas hose back in location. No damage or risk or hazard of gas leak. Once reapplying power to the control board, you'll receive a PF or power failure. To clear that, hit clock. Then to set your clock, hit clock again. And select the time. You have to select start in order for the clock to set the permanent time, or it'll automatically revert to the 12 o'clock time. So what you do, you hit clock, select your time, and then hit start, and then it locks that time into the control board. Frigidaire range. How to install control board and overlay. Installation of control board test kit.